They emerged from the shadows and vanished into sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over no man's land like a shroud of fear. A weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of. The ghosts. And someone dared to go against them. They were headed to San Diego, Federation territory, to find their man Ajax. Ghosts. We'd only imagined them. Now, we were determined to be one of them.
Enemy patrols. Probably a dozen guys total.
We don't have time for this. Gas masks on.
Throw gas under the door.
With the home of Ajax.
Keegan, Logan, see if there's another entrance. We'll wait here for your signal.
Not me, Logan. Found another door. All guards.
Wait for you go.
Logan, get over to that door. We'll hit him with the gas first. Breach is alive.
Hang in there, Ajax. Hang in.
Rourke. It was Rourke. He's targeting. Look. The wall.
Come on, hang in there, Ajax.
He's gone.
Damn it.
Merrick, you gotta look at this.
Get him ready to move. It's a kill list. Rourke's targeting ghosts.
Who the hell is Rourke?
No time to explain, kid. We're coming in. We need to move. Keegan, bring him. We leave now. Your boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now. Logan, thin him out with the remote sniper! Use the remote sniper! Those choppers are all right out of here. We'll take the one on the far side of the field. Take out those LMGs! It's clear! Go, go, go!
I've seen soldiers recover their fallen before, but not like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us, and we were headed into the chaos. And somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
Hold your fire! Those are our guns!
Weapons down!
You Viking?
How can we help?
Command needs more men on the front line!
Okay, meet us by the command center. I'm gonna leave our dog with you. The rest of you are with me. Let's move out! Command, this is Viking. Are you still there?
Affirmative, Viking, but we're losing ground. We need you to help reinforce the beachfront.
On our way. Any word from Captain Walker's command post?
Negative. Defensive teams are holding that position. I'm sure he made it out, son.
Use the A-10 drone to take out that tank!
Down, kid.
Hey! We just saved your asses!
You need your help!
The hell you didn't!
Going! All of you! We have to go back. Our dad's down there, and we're not leaving without him.
That's real admirable of you. But your father's not there anymore.
Dad, this whole time you were one of them. You're a ghost.
Try the ghost! That's your commanding officer.
You boys have no idea how hard this was for me. But once I make a choice, there's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn, but you passed all your tests. Welcome to the Ghosts.
We're ready. We will lay you down.
There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you. Both of you.
That's all well and good. But what the hell are we gonna do about Rourke?
Rourke? That's the guy hunting the ghost, right?
Yeah. He's good. Very good. And he knows how we operate.
How's that possible?
He was one of us.
It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize. To us, Rourke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not get burned. Ghosts were the best of the best, but Rourke was the reason we were feared.
We are here for one man! Almagro, follow my lead! Merrick, Ajax, left flank, Alliance, you're with me!
Ghost element is on deck.
Roger that, 8-4-7.
Overlord, pass it through to Ironheart.
Roger.
1-3, gauge left. Gunner, we've got right. On! Away! On! Away! Enemy armor! Get the cover! Ironheart, too far! We need support! We're pinned down by enemy tanks!
We're almost there!
Checkpoint. Hold your fire. Helix 4, we've got eyes on a heavy convoy running parallel to our position.
Copy, Actual. I see him. Swinging back around for a gun butt. Danger close.
Here they come. Stay back.
Firing.
Truck, right side!
Missiles are rounding.
catch your breath.
Permission to speak freely?
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city. And took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay alert.
On you, Elias.
Let's fire! Go loud!
This roof isn't holding! What do you want to do about it?
Keep engaging targets!
Like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead.
Shit, stay down!
This'll be useful. Hold up. More up ahead. Go under here, I'll flank around. We'll take him out on your mark.
Grab a gun off one of these guys.
Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground. Just like old times, eh, Elias?
The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go! It's gonna break apart!
Ready. In the clear, Merrick.
Rock! We have eyes on Almagro, but are taking fire just west of the hotel.
Roger, we're on our way. Let's go. Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again. All right, we regroup, then we take Almagro.
Thank you.
approaching on your six! Coming in from above!
Nice of you to join us! Thought you're looking for me right out!
Start laying down some fire!
Good!
We're too heavy. Elias, I need you to...
Shit, Rock! Somebody grab him! The whole thing's shifting! It's breaking apart! We gotta move, now! What are we doing here, Elias? We can't save him!
Elias...
We're too heavy! You gotta let him go!
Elias!
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others.
So what happened to him?
We searched for his body for weeks. Finally, we were pulled. He was declared MIA.
But why is he hunting ghosts?
The Federation got to him first. Whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So, find him before he finds us.
Exactly. There's a man in Caracas who knows where he sleeps. Victor Ramos. He heads up R&D for the Fed. Few men get close enough to call a man like Rourke friend. Ramos is one. To find Rourke. We're going back to Caracas, where this all started.
Chopper's landing. Confirm visual ID. Scarecrow, this is 6-2. Prepare to receive optical feed.
Copy, actual. Receiving transmission. Cleaning up the signal. Receiving uplink. Receiving data. Target confirmed. Mission is a go.
Hard copy, Scarecrow 6-2 out. Smoke these guys. Clear. Keep it moving. Control center is on this floor.
Finish up.
Finish or hide. Quick, hide in the alcove.
Tal vez haya robado afuera. Ojalá pudiera acompañarle. Hay muchas jevas buenas por allá. Váyase antes. ¿Quién se va a enterar? ¿Y si nos pillan? No nos pillarán. Confía en mí.
Ok, vámonos.
Epa, deberíamos preguntarle a Eduardo si va a venir.
¿Estás loco? Está de patrulla ahora mismo.
Ah, seguro que se encuentra una forma de librarse de ella.
Tú, amigo, no das más que
¿qué?
Problemas.
No es problema, pero sé cuándo toca el oficio. Y confía en mí, con ese fiestón en
wait for him to leave.
Claro que hora de divertirse.
Let's get back to the ropes and hook up.
Hook up to the ropes.
down. One right below you. Move above and we'll do this quietly. All right, take him out.
Remember, we gotta shut down the elevator, seal off his chance to bolt.
I've got the main bank in the west wing.
We'll rendezvous in the junction to cut the secondaries. On me.
Offline. Secondary still active.
Copy. See you in 5.
¿Cuándo volverá la luz?
No sé nada.
Los fuegos artificiales.
Big group. We'll need to surprise them. Take out the TV. Left side.
Beba.
No.
La cerveza se va a calentar si no vuelve la luz pronto.
¿Qué coño está pasando?
Take him down. Give Hesh a hand. I'll hook up the ropes.
Kill the power to the elevators. Looks like we've got company.
Give me your extra charges, I'll cover our exit.
Hook up to the ropes.
Grab your line, we need to move. Here they come.
Make it quick, Ash.
Hey,
precision. Likewise. All right, let's do this.
Damn it. He's not here. Hesh.
I got him.
He knew you would come.
Where's Rourke? Where
is
he?
I don't know. No one knows.
Hesh!
You have 5 seconds to deliver coordinates on Rourke.
Four, he's not here!
Three.
His
two.
Location isn't there, in an encrypted file!
Well, well, well. If it ain't the Walking Dead.
Rourke.
I knew you'd follow the breadcrumbs.
You tried to kill my father, you piece of shit!
Hesh!
The sons of Elias Walker. Boy sent to do a man's work.
Where are you, Rourke?
Where I am doesn't matter. What matters is, a decade ago you left me to die in this city. And from this night forward, Elias lives with the knowledge he sent his own sons to their death.
It was a setup.
Let's move! Command, mission is compromised! Attempting an aerial exfil from the 52nd floor!
Copy, 62. Prep your emergency team for your new rally.
We need to find a window before the whole damn place comes down! Winter's ahead! Copy, we can jump from here! Get to the window! Shoots! It's going down! Grab onto something! Watch out!
Ramos's laptop was badly damaged, but NORAD made a big find.
Rourke?
He moves every 12 hours. But for the next 12, we know exactly where he'll be. A floating industrial complex out in the Gulf, occupied by the Federation. They call it the Freeport. NORAD made the find, and they want him alive. You're getting some salvaged birds to hunt with, and I'll be an inspector coordinating the multiple units.
Be one hell of a hunt.
Big game, but you know what to do.
Pirate 5-0, this is Outlaw 1-1. We're 2 minutes out.
Roger, 1-1. Remember, we're